Sega.
Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly, the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the third Master of Illusion. Seeing double? No, there truly were two of them. Mickey wondered if there were an entire gang of these green-killed guppies. Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly, the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the third Master of Illusion. Mickey seeing double? No, there truly were two of them. Mickey wondered if there were an entire gang of these green-killed guppies. Ah! the Yellow Rainbow Gem. Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the Ms. Rebel was surely shaking in her boots by now. Mickey had the third rainbow gem, and he was determined to get the other four. Mickey chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes. Mickey found himself in a giant library. But he knew Ms. Rebel's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Suddenly, Mickey was not alone. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into. Thank you. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Mizrabel's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Suddenly, Mickey was not alone. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into. The safe way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie. The fourth rainbow gem was there for the taking.
Hey you! I mean, me! Stop!
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our hero, grabbed the gem, and made a culinary escape.
that gem to save me! Come back! Hey, how did you... Wait! Come on, stand still, why don't you?
Usually, Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on. Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap. Usually, Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on. Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap. The green rainbow gem was his. Mickey'd endured a lot of taunting from his pesky shadow, so he couldn't resist doing a little taunting of his own. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Rainbow gem in hand, there were only two more to find, and then Mickey could search for the most precious jewel of all, his sweet. Mickey had managed to secure both the fourth and fifth rainbow gems, but was he running out of time? Could he still get to Minnie before it was too late? His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Nope, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could. His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Nope, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Thank you.
his heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! We guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could. His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Nope, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could. His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Okay.
his heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Nope, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could. His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Oh!
his heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions, enchanted suits of armor. Traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could. The wonders in the treasure room were marvelous to behold. With the sixth gem found, Mickey began to feel that maybe it was Mizrabel's time that was running out.
Gosh, this place just never stops, does it? Ah! big is this castle?
Miserabelle wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch-black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go?
Ghostly Gloop was far more dangerous than it looked. Miserabelle wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch-black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go?
Gloop was far more dangerous than it looked.
Gosh, this place just never stops, does it?
Castle.
Tinkerbell wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch-black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go? Oh!
Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top. Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top. Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top. Thank you. top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion. At the top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion. Clockmaster's hour of terror was at an end. The final violet gem was Mickey's. Next stop, Minnie. Finally, Mickey had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his dearest Minnie. Onto the castle battlements raced Mickey. An eerie chill overcame him as he beheld the tall tower. He knew it was the heart of Miserabil's power.
There's no way that old witch is gonna hurt my Minnie!